Hotstove.com. Not perfect, but it'll work out. Just a pot ball, we're going to fill the sugar. We just got to experiment with the parameters a little more for the reason. But it's a good sample.
What are you switching each time?
That's the oxygen lamp. It's up here to keep the oxygen.
Do you turn on the oxygen when it needs to pierce and then turn it off when it's cutting?
I know you do it when it's cutting. So like, this is good. It's on. And it's cutting. Now when it's done cutting, you have to turn it off. Because it can't see while it's on the oxygen lamp on.
Okay, that makes sense.
I turn it off when it's done. Now it's preheating your next pot, right?
Is there any way to automate that?
Yeah, we just need to have a servo here. Or a step remote. The leadings. We didn't do the leadings for the small one.
Oh, you're right.
Oh.
Well, let's see how it does the outer edge.
Okay, good. We don't have...